what he saw, decides to wait it out. Now he'll tee one up. Got blocked. Didn't go away. No shot clock. Reset. Now he goes low and he scores. Jeff Schaller, first goal of the game, goes 5-hole, and the Rush have a 1-0 lead. Well, four Rush players playing against Saskatchewan tonight. Power play goes to work for Saskatchewan. Linder, quick stick, scores. We knew they were going to find him on the back door, and Dan Linder, that's number 7 on the season for him. Well, Marsh from the outside won't fire on goal. Now it's Matthews, walks into one and he scores. He's not going to miss from there. He had a highway to look down, and Mark Matthews pounds one past Orleman. No call coming. Now the cross check's there, and the ref sees, hey, I'll call that one. Linder, one arm dunk. It might be behind him, and it is. Dan Linder rolled a highlight reel behind the net dunk, one arm. On the delayed penalty, it's 4-0 Saskatchewan.
First quarter so far for the group in black and green.
Four goals on the first six shots. Orleman's back in net, and he's beat by Robert Church up top. Adam swimming left on rollerblades, and Church pulls it short side. Bottom left side, shoots hug in the post, 10 on the shot clock. Now up top, and they score. Good look on that right-hand side.
And try and cut this lead to 3. That would be a win here for Panther City.
Malcolm now out front scores. Top shelf. What a shot. Will Malcolm, the Jacksonville alumni. Knocks it up the floor. Shatler's down low. Lindner's behind the net. Keenan bobbles it. Scoops over to Matthews. Oh, goes past him. Shatler scores. With time expiring on the clock, Jeff.
Oh, great job, Adam Shu with the stop. I like the play, though, by Panther City in transition.
Rubish, sub shot, Beers has the rebound, and it's 7-2 versus from outside. Doesn't have a shooting lane. Good defense on Patrick Dodds here so far, and instead of that one, Dodds gets it back, rips it top shelf, and it's 7-3. Rubish is now in the mix down low. Spot, Church now. They'll go right strong. Murphy fires and scores. Austin Murphy points to the sky. He's got his first of the season. He's on the right side. Chatler up top. They're giving him a little bit of room. Backdoor quick stick. They score. Robert Church was waiting for it, and he just taps it in. Malcolm is knocked down. Going the other way. It's Garland on that right-hand side. Has a little bit of help. Garland, fake shoot, scores. Holden Garland with his fourth of the season. Short to Tony. Out of the corner again. Caputo goes and he scores. Out of the corner, Panther City. It's 10-4. Big, now the penalty kill's a perfect 3-for-3 in the contest. Chatler, McClellan, back door, scores!
Tonight.
Another righty strong look with Messenger on the floor. Lintner up top for Church now. A little bit of a wheel going. Church goes 5-hole, says, see you later, I'll put it in the twine.
Making it, and he was, there was no way he wasn't going to put a shot on goal.
After being on the penalty kill. Here's Thede, short side, scores! Dawson Thede rips that one past. Shoot on the power play. It's Panther City's first power play goal of the game. He's on the floor again as Austin Murphy's out there. Pass cross to Murphy. What a play! Jeff Shallard, you can climb the glass, but what a pass by Austin Murphy. Are you kidding me? For the top defender. Church now, down the highway, quick stick scores. Ryan Keenan blasts it past the mood. Help though. Out in front, seats there, and he scores. Number 2 on the night for its lead, and it's 14-7.
It probably is.
Murphy to Shatler to the back of the net again. It's Church for Matthews now. Mark Matthews, the mailman, delivers a top shelf, and that's 16 for Saskatchewan.